Dennis Rodman has arrived in North Korea with a squad of a dozen former basketball stars. They'll play an exhibition game on North Korean leader Kim Jong Un's birthday. Rodman calls the trip basketball diplomacy, although U.S. officials criticize his efforts. The 52-year-old's first visit in February of last year came shortly after North Korea conducted its third nuclear test in defiance of U.N. resolutions, and his visit last month was shortly after the execution of Kim Jong Un's uncle.